Shot of the penalty is 19:48. Wilkes-Barre's Kevin Robinson, 2 minutes for slashing. The Tomahawks are now on the Pat Allen's 3 minutes of most power play. Fans, let's make some noise.